It's a rainy day in Pennsylvania, so we're making my great-grandmother's Pennsylvania Dutch chicken pot pie. Onion. If you don't cry while you're chopping onions, I don't believe you. Celery. Carrots. I'm gonna add some thyme, sage, and whole black peppercorns. Adding water, chicken bouillon, and boneless, skinless chicken thighs. I'm gonna let the chicken rest. In the meantime, I'm gonna add potatoes to the broth. Adding some salt and pepper.